that's gonna wow me. I want one to knock my socks off. Whoa.
The thumbnail on this one is insane. Oh my gosh. I'm too old. I'm not on Thirst Trap Talk.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. Don't forget to turn on your notifications so that you know when the next video is coming out. Before we start, I'd like to thank you all for 100,000 subscribers on YouTube. I just got my 100,000 subscriber plaque. Thanks guys, I really appreciate it. This means so much to me. I feel like I want a trophy. Have you touched it yet?
I have not touched it.
Touch it.
Oh, it's got some weight to it. Yeah.
But seriously, thank you guys. I appreciate it.
Love.
Now, let's get into today's video. Today, we'll be rating thirst traps on TikTok. We had you guys DM us thirst traps via Instagram, and we haven't seen them yet. We will be ranking each video with this totem pole. Runk. Number one, Nani is on fire. If you know, you know. Yeah. Nani. Yeah.
Ooh, nani.
Number two, holy damn.
Number three,
good one. Number four, I don't know what was that, guys.
I don't know what was that, guys.
Number five,
mom please come pick me up. Respectfully. Let's go into the first TikTok.
Sorry, I'm getting nervous. Why am I nervous? Are you nervous?
No.
I have this thing where when I'm cringing, I can't look at something like head on.
It's
like,
true.
If something makes me uncomfortable, I have to watch it from like an angle. Like, I refuse to directly look at it.
So if you see me looking at something from an angle. Okay, we'll start off with the thirst trapper. The one and only, Vinny Hacker. One of you said this to me, and you said, I died when I watched this, so.
Sorry, Vinny.
It's not even funny.
I'm just laughing.
Oh, the lip
bite.
Oh, he put his arm on.
A little stretch.
You know what?
I don't. I'm too old for this.
No. Okay, here's what I'll say. I like the hair. Hair is looking nice.
Everything looks good. This one, it was good. I just think that it wasn't like, you know, no, there wasn't any transition. It wasn't crazy. There wasn't a beat drop.
Yeah, it's with all due respect, this was a little lazy of him.
No, it was.
But you know what? As I lived in Hype House, Vinny Hacker is a busy man.
He's a busy man.
He's got a lot to do.
I'm gonna give that a
good one.
It was classic, but
I think he could have tried harder. Mm-hmm. Next, we're going to this guy. Not the glasses. So not good. You doing the side eye. You're literally going like this.
I can't.
Wait, is this the guy with that other TikTok? Should we show them?
He is.
That's why I feel uncomfortable. He's he had this one viral TikTok where a lot of people cringed.
Oh my god. Ew! Ew, it's the face that he uses.
That was. Good one!
Yeah, good one!
Okay, now what would we rate him?
I'm gonna.
Man,
I'm gonna give that. It's gonna be a mom come pick me up.
Please come pick me up.
I'm scared.
Okay.
Next one. Nervous.
This one has 8 million views, so. I'm sorry.
Go off camera.
But it looks. I like his blue eyes.
Oh, wow!
Oh my gosh! That was good! I did not expect that.
I feel bad for laughing in the beginning.
And they ate that. He put on the eyeliner and I said, I gotta watch this again.
No, that was good. That was a good one. I'm gonna give that one
a holy dab. I think he's holy dab.
That was good. No, yeah, that was a solid thirst trap.
That was good. Good job, Cameron.
I already can't. The angle.
I'm gonna have to side eye this one.
Okay.
He's dripping.
He's really good looking though. I'm really uncomfortable.
I don't know how I feel about this one.
I think that if I wasn't getting like a crotch shot from the beginning.
The crotch shot made me uncomfortable, but once I saw his face, I was like, that's not bad. But honestly, I'll be honest, once I saw his face, I could only think about the crotch.
Solid face. I was just scared.
Yeah, personally, I don't even know if I can give him a good one though, because it made me feel weird. It might be an I don't know what was that guy. Okay. Damn, I feel bad though. He was cute.
I should rate that a
Okay, let's watch
Fine. Oh my gosh.
Oh, what this does. And I'm feeling.
Oh, the time.
Sorry,
good.
Okay, here's the thing. No. Can I say something?
He's just.
I think this one's hot, but it's really just not for me.
No, here's the thing. You weren't there in like 2019 TikTok. Like, he is an OG TikToker.
Oh, really?
Well, you weren't there for the Mattia Alejandro.
I have no idea who those people are.
They were like the it boys of TikTok in like 2019.
Oh.
But I just haven't seen him since. It was the tongue that...
Is it a good one or an I don't know what was that, guys?
No, it wasn't actually bad.
I think it was a good one.
We're gonna give it a good one!
Good one, Alejandro!
Okay, wait. I'm going into this with a new mindset. I can't be grossed out. I need to just accept that it's happening.
Okay, this guy. I like this guy. I see this guy.
It's just like not a good one of him. This one is just, it's. He looks good, but it was a little lazy.
Man. Good one!
So far, Cameron was giving the best one. I just need to get myself into that mindset.
Yeah, get your mind in the gutter.
Because right now I'm in side-eye mode, but I need to be on
go mode.
Go mode.
Go mode. Naughty mode. Sorry, hope that I couldn't be your Romeo. Because you were too focused on Julio.
And y'all too focused on getting dope. Lazy.
Good one. He was hot. Okay, wait. Let's watch a pinned one from this guy. Man, why is this happening right now? Okay, that guy's hot. That guy's actually really hot. Honestly, they're all pretty good looking. But you're mean.
No, I'm a bully. I just can't take men seriously.
I wish they weren't ripping their shirts.
No. Also, I'm imagining them setting this up.
They said, come to my house and bring a junk shirt.
We're gonna line up.
Honestly, I think
Are you gonna give it?
I would give it a holy damn, only because I need to be more positive.
Okay, me too.
And you know what? They put in that work.
I can't think of it like, they set the camera up. I have to think of it like, they set the camera up.
They did.
They set the camera up for that.
They sacrificed their shirts.
I'm gonna give it a holy damn.
Holy damn. Okay, let's watch a Zarbra one.
Oh, that was already cool.
That was cool. Ooh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! That was cool.
He put in that word.
Damn!
This was a good one.
This one is facials. He's giving transition. He's giving lip sync.
I sent this one to myself. I picked it out because I remember watching it and I was like, "Damn, these transitions are so damn good, Zarbra." No, he put in so much work.
I think he went viral for doing transitions. It's so crazy. You're so new to the app. I've seen my fair share of Zarbra videos.
My only problem is I don't know how old Zarbra is, but I have a good feeling I'm way older than him. Also, we're mutuals, so I feel like that's weird. So I will give him a holy damn. But my nani is on fire for those transitions.
Enjoy those transitions. Mutuals, so I'm gonna say that my nani is on fire.
Okay, so this is the next one.
Why is he going? Oh my god.
This is a reaction video.
Digital footprint. He posted that knowing he has a digital footprint. No, he put in the work.
He was just trying to please the woman. That is a mom. Please come pick me up, respectfully.
Next.
Moving on. Can I tell you why? What's gonna make this video better?
Okay.
This guy is gay.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, so he's acting straight in
this
video.
That made it actually significantly better.
See, this caption is, okay, this is the last straight content of the day.
He looks good, though.
He actually did
the straight motions so
good. No, he does!
Element of surprise. Back. A bow.
I love him.
Pop off!
Xavier 10. But here's the thing, though. If he was just straight, I would have given him a good one. Because it looks lazy. But the fact that he's gay and acting straight, not lazy.
That makes it, that's a nani's on fire.
We accidentally watched this one beforehand. It's amazing. It has a really good twist. Wow.
He did it with his hand in his pocket.
I gotta watch it again.
Oh, he's doing his little dancey dance.
Oh, that's so awesome.
This is the kind of guy that doesn't really talk in class, and then one day he enters a talent show and he does something like
that's
that.
That's awesome. Like, I gotta be honest though, I think it's just still a holy damn for me.
It was so casual that he didn't want it to be a nani.
My nani
fire.
Couldn't be on he fire. Wanted it. Okay, next. Petro TV. This is the guy who runs the Hype House, in case you are unaware. Don't let this ruin our chances of being on the Hype House.
I am a ruin
Good one. Here's the thing. It's the eyebrows. And I would know because I've had the same problem. Don't move them as much. You gotta look like the baddie you are, Petro TV.
Sorry, he also has a look of like uncertainty. It's the first look. This one. No, look. He makes eye contact with the camera and immediately looks away.
Damn.
I made him nervous as a viewer. And he had to look away.
Not even noticing that.
You know what?
She was so bad. I'm so sorry, Petro TV. But you know what? He's so famous, he won't see this.
You wanna see him in a different one? Oh yeah, you know what, this is redemption.
Yes, this is redemption.
Oh, I thought he was in a bathtub.
I'm not angry anymore. Sometimes I am. I don't think badly of you. Sometimes.
Here's the thing. He's trying to prove that he's too many things. He's like, I got a body, I got a cat,
I got a nice house.
Oh, I feel overstimulated. I just don't know what was that,
I
guys.
Think they're both good ones.
We gave Vinny Hacker a good one.
Okay, I don't know what was that, guys. His girlfriend's nani is on fire. That's what matters.
His girlfriend's nani is on fire. Should we end on Lil Huddy?
Last one of the night.
I'm trying, I ain't just a friend, no, what's the point of lying, trying to sell a story, ain't nobody buying.
Oh, I like his. Eyes, don't that feel nice. Okay, wait, his why choreography so aggressive? Is giving me JB vibes. Like if Justin Bieber were like a third
still
show.
Going. Him or your
friend, Justin, wait. We got jiggy with it at the end. Tell me not, if Justin Bieber were to make a thrift shop, this is the exact hand motions he'd be doing.
I don't think so. I think Justin Bieber, with all due respect, would do it better.
Is it?
I liked when he did this, though. It looked like he was seasoning something. Oh my gosh. Maybe I don't know what was that, guys, to make Petro TV feel better as well.
You know what, Petro TV?
I think I'm gonna
buy me a house.
And then we'll adjust the rating
we'll adjust
accordingly.
The rating accordingly. I feel like a big bully.
Me too.
You know
I
why?
Feel really
because
bad.
As somebody that's made their jobs, mine aren't any better.
Oh, please never judge mine. I'm a hypocrite.
No, I'm a total
I can
hypocrite.
Give the heat, but I cannot take the heat. That's about all me and Erika can take of
today of the thirst trapping.
Here's the final score. Ding, 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 ding.
I'm so sorry.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please let us know what we should do in our next YouTube video. Love you guys. Thank you again so much for 100,000 subscribers. Bye!
Let's watch another Vinny Hacker one. I feel like we need to give him redemption because he's the thirst trap king.
Okay, Erika would like to play this Vinny Hacker thirst trap with
Kirsten
him and a cat.
Doesn't even like okay, just cats, come over here. So she's not gonna get the appeal.
Aw, cute cat though. Oh, I see it. It's because he smiled. Erika.
I would give it a.
Your nani's on fire.
That is.